Hey you guys, what's up? I am back, obviously, unfortunately, back to reality, back in my room, and back in Houston. But, I am here to talk about the number one topic that everyone was asking me, because I tweeted this, on Sunday, and I got loads of tweets asking me if I met Dio and all that good stuff. So I'm here to break it down for you because I didn't actually vlog about it while I was in LA. So here I am to talk about it now. Get some popcorn. It's gonna be good. So we went to the venue. We went to the place where they were gonna have the concert and all that stuff. We were backstage and we were literally like outside of EXO's dressing room, I guess you could say. And before anyone asks, I didn't get to vlog it because I had my Sharpie and album in hand, like ready to sign. So, you know, I didn't have an extra arm to hold my camera. So that's why I didn't vlog it. But they have all of this on footage. They were recording our reactions, like the cast and crew. So keep watch for that. But anyway, yeah. We were literally outside of EXO's dressing room. And right next to EXO's dressing room was FX's dressing room. So that was exciting too. But anyway, long story short, we were all lined up, all nine of us cast members. We were all just ready for EXO to like sign our things. And the moment came. And they came out. The first one to come out of the room was Tao, and they all just followed right, you know, after him. And to be honest, I didn't see anyone except Tao, and then I went straight to Dio. Dio was like sort of in front of me, but not really. He was like from my view towards the left of me, but you know, still kind of close, you know. And I just remember a bunch of like 12 guys, right? 12 guys, so good looking, so tall. They were in their growl outfits, so they were all good looking. I just saw Dio. I'm not even gonna lie. I didn't see anyone else. I just remember Tao and Dio. And I don't know. I was wearing my Dio shirt, right? So I was just like, Dio, Dio, Dio. You know, I was like calling his name out, trying to get his attention, pointing at my shirt. Dio, 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 Dio. I don't remember who was next to Dio, to his right. It was either like Chanyeol or Suho, one of those two, because it was someone with black hair. I don't remember. I don't know who it was, but anyway, they were nudging like Dio, like, hey, like, look at that guy. And he was pointing at me. He was like, hey, you know, you have a fanboy over there. He was pointing at me. And then Dio looked at me and he smiled. And then he gave me a bow, like a really respectful, like, thankful bow. He was like all like full 90 degrees. And he was the only one that bowed, you know? And I was like, oh. Like, I died. And it was like really quick. They were there for only like 30 seconds. And then they left for like dress rehearsal or something. I don't know. So yeah, they couldn't really sign our things. Which is kind of why I wish I recorded it, but oh well. As they were leaving though, I was jumping up and down and I was like, Dio, 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 you know, Dio. And I made this heart, above my head, and he just like smiled at me, and then I cried, and then I just broke down, and the girls were like comforting me. I don't even like when I thought about it that day. Every time I thought about it that day, I would get all teary-eyed because it was just the fact that he looked at me and smiled and bowed, and he somewhat knew of my existence, you know, that he had a fanboy He didn't know my name or anything, but you know, the fact that he got to see me was really cute and really touching, and I just really appreciated the fact that he bowed. Dio, I love you. Just thank you so much. Thank you so much for being so kind and generous to me, even though you didn't really say anything. But, you know, he just gave that cute little smile of his, like he was just really happy, and he bowed. Like, and as he was leaving, I was like, Dio, Dio, Dio. And he just smiled again. I don't really remember if he waved at me, but after that, I broke down. Like, I had the album, and I was covering my face. I couldn't, and I was, like, crouched down. Oh, I was a mess. I was just a mess. Like, I died. I just died. But yeah, that's my EXO story, for those who are wondering. I also got to see Amber and Luna from FX. They came out of their dressing rooms short after EXO left, and I got Luna and Amber's signature on my pink tape photo book, and the two of them, they were both absolutely amazing in real life. Amber was totally cool. I don't know, Amber is just like, she's just so awesome. Like, can I be your best friend, Amber? You're probably never gonna watch this video, but can I just be your best friend? You were just so amazing. Luna was so pretty in real life. She was so much skinnier than what I thought. And I told her as she was signing, I was like, Luna, you're so beautiful. And she was like, her English was adorable. She was like, oh, thank you. And I was just like, oh gosh, like, can I just stare at you forever? And Amber was just, everyone likes Amber, you know? And she was writing, what's your name? And I was like, Patrick. And then she was like, P-A-T-R. And then I was like, I-C-K. And then she goes, okay, I'm sorry, my English sucks. And I was laughing. She's so cool. But yeah, that was my experience with EXO and FX, or EXO and Luna and Amber. I would also like to take this time to thank each and every one of you who came up to me Saturday and Sunday and asked for a picture and recognized me and stuff. I can't believe I'm crying on camera. I was so grateful for each and every one of you guys. I was very overwhelmed with the amount of people that recognized me and that were spazzing because of me. And I know that I made a lot of people's day, but in the end, you guys actually made my day. I felt like I accomplished something that I never dreamed of accomplishing. And I felt like I was doing something right. I don't know, you guys just made me feel special and loved. And I was in an environment where I could be myself, you know? I was with other K-pop fans, and I don't know. I was just really grateful. And you guys really made my night. The night before I actually left, I was crying my eyes out, sort of like this, except it was just really, really harder, so much harder. That night, I was just like, I was just bawling my eyes out like there was no tomorrow, because, like I said, you guys really made my trip. Everyone that came up to me, asked for a picture or autograph or anything, it really did mean a lot to me. You know, I have 5 years on YouTube. I feel like was built up to this moment. And just thank you guys so much for watching my videos and for supporting me. I wouldn't be here because of you guys. So thank you. Thank you so much. God, I miss KCON in general. I just miss that weekend. I miss everyone. I miss the cast members. You guys were so awesome. I love each and every one of you. You guys are special in your own way, and I see why you guys were picked, you know, for hashtag my K-pop. I really wish I spent more time with each and every one of you. You guys are all beautiful. I really do miss you guys, and I hope we keep in touch, and I hope to see each other very soon. And to the producers, Brandon, Andrew, Clive, Danny, thank you guys so much for this opportunity. I'm just so grateful for this chance to go to LA and to go to KCON. Like I said, I wasn't really expecting, you know, all the fans that came up to me and asked for pictures and stuff. So I'd like to thank you guys for all your patience with me. And I kind of feel bad because, I think that my footage, at the studio wasn't that good because I'm still awkward talking to a camera when there's people watching me or when there's a cameraman, you know? I'm so used to talking to the camera by myself, so I apologize if I was a little awkward and stuff. But thank you guys so much. Thank you for just being so nice and generous. Thank you for picking me. I'm just really grateful. It was definitely a life-changing experience, and I wouldn't change it for the world. God, I wish I could just go back in time and do it all over again. It was so much fun. I really miss you guys, the producers and the cast. Thank you guys so much for everything. I'd also like to just thank the Lord for this blessing. Ever since I got home, I've just been thanking and praying for just being grateful for this opportunity, for this blessing, and I really do appreciate it. What else do I want to say? I also want to address to the fans, to my fans, that you guys inspired me to work harder, to make more videos and to never stop what I'm doing. I feel like the only direction I can go from here is up, so just thank you so much again for everything, for all the support and love. I really am grateful. Thank you guys so much. I love you all. I don't even know why I broke down just now, but, you know, I guess you could say I'm really sensitive or whatever. Like, I don't ask for anything from y'all, and just simple stuff, like, you know, asking for a picture or autograph, it really didn't make my weekend. And like I said, I broke down the night before I left. I should have vlogged it, but no, I was a mess. Like right now. Thank you guys so much. Thank you guys. Thank you. Thank you to everyone that came up to me. Thank you to the cast, the crew, the producers. Thank you, Mnet America, so much for this opportunity. I absolutely loved it. Yeah. Just wanted to say that. Thank you. Just thank you. Thank you so much. Yeah, okay. I guess that's it. This is the end of part 4. Maybe I'll make another one. I think I will. Maybe there'll be a part 5 to this series, but thank you guys so much again for watching. Thank you for always being there for me. Thank you, Dio, for smiling at me and bowing to me. You made this fanboy really happy. I'm like avoiding Tumblr right now because there's just so much about KCON and I don't want to like look at it right now because I'm in like the deepest withdrawal ever. Like, I don't want, no. Like, I just can't. I get teary-eyed, I think about it, and I just miss everyone. I just... but yeah, I'm gonna go now. I'm gonna go take a shower and stuff. So, I hope I said everything I wanted to say. Thank you guys so much again. Thank you everyone. I miss you all. Thank you so much. Thanks for watching. I hope you guys enjoy my future videos, and yeah. Thank you. Ingat.